Man, I wish I could put a sound on that stinger. Transition point. Dang. I really wish I could put a sound with the stinger, with the transition. That would be nice. Cut, fade, stinger, add, swipe, slide, stinger, luma wipe. Spies against a mysterious Jedi Padawan possesses unique ability to detect a person's true nature. On the Hutt-controlled world of Nar Shaddaa, Darth Bearers sent Stonewall Crow to eliminate. Yep. Why is that there? I don't know what you're saying. Decorations bundle? Wow. Ah, okay. That's cool. Elite forces. Sign of the Ancient Jedi. Oh, does that go around your character icon or something? Character portrait? Interesting. Huh. Is that a spear? Hmm. Oh, no. Kind of a Kylo look-alike. Oh, wait, there's one more thing I gotta do. Voice connect. Boom. There we go. Is that really supposed to look like Mando? Because it doesn't. It does not look like the Mandalorian. I'm sorry. Wayward Voyager? That looks, I don't know. So there's a full mask type and a half mask type? I'm better than they do. Oh, so you get both. You get to choose which one. Interesting. void. It doesn't look like a person's in there. Wicked Huntress's armor set. Satil. Looks like a Crusader. Jedi Survivalist. That looks like it's taken from another video game. My agent needs that. But I don't think we're here for costumes tonight. I don't think we're here for armor sets tonight. So what am I doing instead of looking at them? I don't know. Wait, what? Exiled knight. What?
I need your help for like 5 minutes.
What do you need? Is it in the kids' room or is it elsewhere? Covert energy armor. Oh, it's bright blue eyes. Double brain. No bones dance. A clue, the jig, heel clue, come by. Hollow hoop. Toys. Salsa, sinister. Tejardo? Oh, is that that? Is that that like? Never mind. The heck was it? Pokemon. Wait, what's the... Oh my goodness gracious. Interesting. Battle plan. Shovel, sleep. Yippee! Interesting. Air control. Scare. Boogie. Why are they all, why do they look the same? Groove. I'd rather have that. That's a fist bump? Oh, it's just Obi Annie. Or Annie Obi. Time to get funky. Ow, my eyes. Why do I forget to blink when I play video games? Why? Oh, that hurts. I always forget to blink. Romance shuffle, smuggler shuffle. Huh. Freezing chili, super flex. Celebrate. like, where is that guy? Come on. Where is my friend? Punch dance? That just looks weird. Thrash. What up? Angry dance, is that that? No, he breaks it on his own head. Okay. I don't know, that's weird. Punt. Clawbird kick. Dance fever. Oh, you can do moods. I forgot about the moods. Holy crap. Peanut butter jelly time. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Oh, there you go. There you go. Recline, restless, toe touch, all these emotes. Oh my gosh. The Hypergate. That's a big one. Carbonite chamber. Oh no! Again. And then we thaw out. Orbital Culto Strike. SOA. I don't get it. Huh. I like that. What? Just a lock. I think I have to have it. Pocket Sarlacc. One man band. Oh, person. Fearsome rage. Rev and hollow statue. I hate that you can't, like, you gotta get a specific color in mind for your...
Yeah. What is up, my guy?
I've been waiting on you, man. I've been looking at this friggin' Hut Cartel for 12 minutes.
I'm sorry. Look, I was in the bathroom. I didn't mean to be, I just was.
Okay, categories. Let's go to mounts. I just bought the funniest mount you'll ever see. Here's a Minoc jetpack.
Minoc jetpack, okay.
What is that? It's a skiff or something? Vectrum Phantom? Mm-hmm. Ooh, that looks like a Mudhorn. Desert Mudhorn. Devastator. Hover turret? That's cool. Huh.
How do I stream this? I could stream it online as well.
You're obviously on your computer. Do you have OBS downloaded?
I do not. I just have Twitch.
What?
I just have Twitch. I mean, I don't have anything else.
Well, you need a streaming software to stream from your computer.
Oh, okay, never mind then.
Yeah.
I'll get that then.
I can, come over to your house sometime and help you set it up.
Okay.
If you want. Ooh.
It's a lot.
Dark side.
It's a lot easier.
What's that?
It's a lot easier to stream from a console.
Yeah. But you don't get overlays and stuff. Like, there is that. Yeah, you can just. Oh, except, I'm sorry. I didn't even realize what's going on here. Ooh. Ridge Hunter Rancor. Voltilla. Command Corsair. I want to get some cool mounts, man. What is this? Maintenance lift.
A lot of cool ones where you can buy. In game or earn them. I mean,
they're all pretty darn cool, but let's see, let's preview this business. Oh. Looks like a little maintenance droid that goes along Mustafar. Oh, that's it? Like it only does that one time? That's kind of weird. Pod racer? Yes, no. Mm-hmm. What you want to do tonight?
Huh?
What do you want to do tonight?
See, I was making you macaroni.
What?
Okay.
Are you even talking to me?
Sorry, no, I was... Face is at the door and, like... I guess she asked me to make her some mac and cheese. She's sick right now.
Hollow Rancor? No, that's a weird one.
Hold up. Okay. 1 second.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Zerka tactical throne. What's that? Oh, it's my tactical throne. What's tactical about it exactly? A dodo. Why do my arms feel like I'm just so weird? What is that one? That is a swamp rancor with horns. That's pretty cool. Savage Fallon. Fallon. Either bad paint job or busted up. Oh, wait, hang on. Rising Moon. I should do that before I start this thing, but that's okay. Where's that, dang it! No! Biscuit.
I'm back.
What?
You ready to rock? Voila!
What?
My lord. Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper.
Okay, so now what in the heck? Show collected. Well, what the heck? Okay, vehicles. Creatures. Interesting. So does every vehicle not have the ability to be purchased for every account?
Should. At least I thought. I could be wrong.
Probably have to do this first. Oh, this is a, oh, it's a, what? If this was a starship, it would complete the castle run in less than 12 parsecs. Hang on for life while you regenerate health and your class's energy pool. Huh. That's hilarious. I don't know why I thought that would be like an actual friggin' mount, but oh well. Where are you in game?
Right next to you.
What are you talking about? I don't see you.
Well, not quite right next to you, but close enough.
Oh. Did you see this? Check this out. I thought this thing was a mount.
What the hell is it? It's just a log.
It's just a log. I can't move. If I move, it cancels it.
Pretending it's a speeder.
Yeah. He's sitting on it like it's a speeder, so that's why I thought, oh, it might be a speeder, but nope, it's not. I was completely wrong. Let me sell some stuff real quick.
You won't find
it. Actually, I need the same thing.
Nobody better mess with us now.
How about that real quick, and then. And then repair.
Come back anytime.
Oh, no influence. Whoops. Oh well.
This is a joke?
This is a joke? Small.
Hey, thanks.
Moderate.
Hey, thanks.
Small.
Hey,
small.
Thanks.
And
this is great, thanks.
Moderate.
Wow, I love it.
Wow, I love it.
I love it.
Wow, I love it, thanks. Okay. Alright, what's next? We are on Nar Shaddaa.
Nar Shaddaa. Time to leave and go check out. Let's do Bidding War. Do you have Bidding War?
Hang on. Where is my Thunder General, right? No. Legacy. Activate random mount. Put that there. There we go. Activate random mount.
I went up. Not that way.
No, I was trying to, because you were saying up, and I was trying to do like the flight of the bumblebee, you know.
Or yakety sex.
I hate that song. I'm gonna log off.
I'm gonna do it.
Don't you test me, boy.
Yep, nope. All right.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
North purple or south purple?
Industrial sector.
Upper?
I don't know. Just it's the purple one. South purple.
Have a safe
south
and pleasant
purple.
Stay.
Okay. Okay. I had to say south purple. I asked north or south purple.
I didn't hear purple at the first time. I heard pupper.
Purper.
Purper.
North purple or south purple?
Shepherd.
Sacre bleu. No, I said purple. okay. So how's your week been?
Bleh.
Wow. Not good, huh?
It's been okay. Nothing too exciting. It's been alright. Faith is currently suffering from strep throat, so she's out of commission.
I got the Rancor. It's very bouncy.
That's a fast Rancor. That's, if they move that fast naturally, man, that would be terrifying.
And as I rank up in speeder piloting, it's going to get faster.
I don't want it. I don't want it to go fast. What do you stop for?
I was checking the map. I don't know. I can't see you. You're not ahead of me, so. I'll let you get ahead of me, and then I can follow you. I don't really like... I don't like traveling with the map on, but I do it out of necessity. Stop it. That's your final warning. I will force choke this shit out of you.
Harder. You weird. Harder. I love it. Okay. Mount up.
Alright, what have I got this time? Oh, back to the Rancor. I'm using the random mount button.
Let's do your other little thingy you gotta shut off. You have to go left and right, but I think, I don't know, we'll do yours first. And then go right into the bidding war or whatever.
So, there was one meme that took me a little too long to get it.
Okay.
It was an image one, so it was, but had the words underneath it is noodle meep moo, noodle meep meep moo, noodle meep moo moo, and then underneath that was
nobody better mess with us now.
It's the final countdown.
Noodle meep moo, noodle meep meep moo,
noodle meep moo moo, noodle meep meep moo. Anyway,
yeah. I got it.
Took me way too long to get that. I was like, noodle meat moo, noodle meat meat moo, noodle meat moo moo. What? Yeah, and then I was like,
it's a final countdown.
Noodle meat
meat
moo.
Noodle meat moo.
Noodle meat meat moo.
So what are we going to do next after our stiffies? I wouldn't mind making a bounty hunter.
Say bounty hunter?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind doing bounty hunter.
I've got an agent that I could hop on. She's already level 10 though, so I'll just help you through some stuff real quick.
Yeah, we could do that. Because the agent story mission is pretty good.
Are we stopping at the story missions, or are we... sorry, are we stopping at 50, basically, or are we...
Well, I mean, wasn't the point is to just hit up the classes? I mean, we can keep going and, like, hit up end content if you want.
Well, I would like to get there, you know, sometime. But, I mean, yeah, we could probably just do all the story classes first and then do...
That's a lot of content. That would take, you know, at this rate, it'd take years.
Well, I'm already working on Jedi when you're not playing, so... What do you mean it would take years?
We still got... Well, it wouldn't take that long. At least a year. Which is a lot of content, but... I've got my main Sithy that I have already. I just don't have a main bounty hunter.
You're good to go.
Come on. Ow. Bard, haven't even started combat yet. My wrist hurts. It's crap. And give me a wrist brace.
Ow. Video games. Video game. Game. Where are you going?
I see something to loot. That hollow tree has had better days.
His batteries are almost spent.
Arms dealers, 9 of 10.
O'Hare Air.
My name's O'Hare, I live here too. I'm one of you, I live here in Sneedville too. Sneedville? Not Sneedville.
Sneedville.
Maybe it's time to maybe change my point of view.
Really? Nah, I say let it die.
Let it die.
What? Killed it. The air delivery guy like had vocals, like he killed it.
I don't know. He was a little too got it for my taste. I was like, yeah, calm down there, bud. I can't loot that. There's a bar of light, but I can't loot it.
Probably my favorite part of that movie was the trees during this the song. And it opened up, and it's like, and they each take 96 batteries, or is it 82 batteries or something?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, remember, it's just because each tree has batteries to light up, but I can't remember how many. It's an absurd amount.
An absurd amount of batteries?
Yeah, it's like 80 or 90 something batteries. To make the tree. I gotta remember it.
90 double A's.
Yeah, they look like C batteries. They were big.
Exchange gang shipyard elevator and the... What?
Return to Factor Jarvis and return to General Coven.
Wow. It's like I get the Rancor for 2 tries, then I get this other one for 2 tries. Doesn't feel very random.
Random, splendum.
Blendin' Blandin'.
Blungemin' Blandin'. Pip, pip, did a whip.
Blendin' Blungemin' Blandin'. Time paradox avoidance. I don't know what the hell.
What?
basically time cop.
Ow! My time knee! Oh, time, dang it!
What's that from?
You gotta watch a lot of Disney Channel, Drew. Bruh.
Bruh.
A lot of Disney Channel. To get my jokes.
I don't have TV. I can't get your jokes.
I will give you my Disney Plus login. All you gotta do is watch a couple of shows.
Oh, I have Disney Plus.
Oh. Watch all 3 seasons of DuckTales and watch all 2 seasons of Gravity Falls. Seriously,
I got
watch
what
Gravity
you wanted.
Falls.
Let me. Yes, yes. This is everything they were offering. I can't believe such scum were able to get their hands on these. My superiors will be pleased to see I was able to acquire them. Of course, those extra credits need to go somewhere, and you are the hero of the hour.
The hero of the hour.
Nobody better mess with us now.
And became a millionaire!
We dealt with the reactors, General. The defenses on Revan's complex are powerless.
Magnificent.
I gotta end my 2 guild. No, thank
we'll
you.
Finally learn what secrets Revan left behind.
God,
since
I don't
like
this guy's
possible,
outfit.
It's only fair you be the first
to
explore Revan's
like
complex.
Discolored.
Find out what happened to the alien slaves. Recover Revan's mysterious cargo and return with your discoveries.
Don't you want to be part of this great discovery?
I'd only get in your way. With the reactors down, your job will be considerably less impossible.
If he's sincere, then he knows better. I don't know. I'm not Sith. I wouldn't stand a chance.
I miss the days where it's like, oh, this belt is not good for me, but it could be used for my companion.
Yeah, not anymore.
Companions, I mean, were they even, I mean, was it even actually really that way, like...
Yeah, it was.
Your companion needed armor just like you did?
Very much so.
I mean, I can see why they didn't do that, because it's like, oh, I want to take this companion out, but I have nothing on them. You know.
Yeah, it was tough.
I have a thing over there to get... We gotta go down the elevator. Abandoned factory elevator.
Huh?
On the map, you see it?
Very bottom left.
No.
Wait.
Top middle.
Oh, what is that? Oh, yeah, okay. It's yours. Let's go. I didn't see that. Maybe I did. I just wanted to see a wrinkle run. That wrinkle is going to the Olympics.
Wouldn't be prudent.
He is going to the Olympics. Rancor Olympics.
Yeah, good thing he's not running with a mask on. Do you see that? Some school district somewhere thought it'd be a genius idea to have track
Nobody
kids.
Better mess with okay, us
their,
now.
Their track team run with masks on.
That's not good.
Yeah, this girl not only set her own personal record, but broke the national record. With the mask on, proceeded to fall on her face harder than R2-D2 after getting shot by Jawas.
Dang.
Yeah, I'm like, passed out, didn't even know where she was for a few seconds.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Yeah, people are stupid. Now, for training reasons, sure. I get it, you know, makes your lungs stronger, etc., etc. I get it, but like...
Not even
for
training
actual
purposes, no. It actually just deprives you of oxygen. It's not even... It's not even worth it.
And they each take 96 batteries.
I can't even jump in there. My jump's not... My legs need to move a little bit longer.
My jump is all. Can you get away?
I want like a enhanced cooldown on the leap ability. Can I help you?
Are you kidding me?
What?
Do not sing that song. It's a terrible song.
What song?
What?
Wow. Don't let it die.
Wow, way to come in like way late in that. Wow. I was busy. Let it die, let it die, let it
Aloysius O'Hare.
My name's O'Hare and I sell air.
No, I just don't care.
You know, the whole Aloysius O'Hare selling air reminds me of just Spaceballs, and like the air on their planet is gone, so they're gonna go steal it from Druidia.
Mm. Yeah.
And then, President Spaceball or President Screwball. He opens up a can of fresh air and just sniffs it. Just...
Yeah, I remember that. One more enemy. Hey, better, better, hey, better, better, hey, better, hey, better, look at this gold.
Yeah, I need to. Have you been using your. What's it called? What's the thing, man?
I don't know.
Talents. Talents? Abilities?
Utility points?
Freaking. There we go. That's probably what it is.
The ones on the right?
Huh?
The ones on the right, or what do you mean? Hit K. Hit the K.
Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm looking for. Cause I got
on the right.
I've got 2 utility points available, but I don't know what to do.
Put them in something you use often. So, for example, I don't have a very difficult rotation. I use 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 skills at max. The rest are just utility if I need them, but. So I have five utility points right now. One is a passive. I like passives. Like one is just reduces, increases damage reduction 3%. That's it. So just passive.
Okay.
Damage dealt by 4 storm. You know, just stuff that I use and or is just passively good for me. And I've got to use the bathroom. I'll be right back while you look at that. So intermission.
Okay. Warmonger, passive. Getting attack reduces the active cooldown of 40%. Ah, piss.
This always does the trick.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm a dirty button pusher. Button masher. So, freaking. I don't know. Somebody help me, please. Okay, let's do this. Let's go Google. SWTOR Sith Warrior combat proficiency. Sith Warrior, Sith Juggernaut. Immortal build. There we go. Juggernaut immortal build. Tank PvE guidance. Okay, it was last year, so should be good, right? Introduction, terms, blah blah blah. Gearing, item slot. Gear assist, set bonuses, blah 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 blah. Tacticals? Nope. Don't know what that is. Probably don't even need that yet. Gear. Come on, what the heck? Sith Warrior passives. Discipline passives. Primary offensive abilities. Primary. Secondary offensive abilities. Defensive cooldowns. Opening threat rotations. If you have. What in the world? Taunts. Rotation by priority. Utilities. Skillful, masterful, heroic. Flashpoint loadout. My standard flashpoint loadout. Operation loadout. I don't get... What? Why do you have a flashpoint and an operation loadout? God, for you, man. That's so weird. Okay, so... Okay. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one. Commit. Sure. Don't know. Okay, so... Opening threat rotations. Why? Abilities, passive, all that junk. What's going on? I'm trying to learn. Wish I had a third screen. Oh well. What the heck? There we go. Never mind. Are you back? I heard a door. Abilities, blah 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 blah. Come on. So opening threat rotations, that's
the
ability there. You will also notice I delay using Aegis Assault.
Excuse me.
Okay, so...
Reading up on your skills?
Kind of.
Good. That's good to get familiar with them. Because there are a lot of skills you just don't need.
Well, it says opening threat rotations, right?
Yeah.
That's to build... Threat, which is my it's not force, it's threat, right? I don't know what the crap. This is enrage. Okay.
One living.
What are you? What? What are you doing?
Waiting for you. Listen, listen, you, bro.
So. Hmm. There we go. Alright, so... opening threat rotations. So, I use Enrage first. Mad Dash. I don't think I have Mad
Nobody
Dash.
Better mess with us now.
K-P.
96 batteries, by the way. That's how much battery will be. Each of those trees. I had to pull it back. That's funny.
Alright, where are you going? Not that you need it, but, you know. Put that on anyway. What are we doing? Are we done with this mission?
I think we are. Man, I was listening to Sneed when you gotta be like, all like, what do we do?
Revan's secret facility. You are really loud, my friend. Like, you're at that level where it's like, whoa, 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 whoa.
No, that are.
I don't know if it's Mayan, Urian.
I don't know, we'll fix it! Fix it, fix it, fix it, fix it! Fix it, Felix! I can fix it!
What does he say? I'm gonna wreck her. Why do I fix everything I touch? What the crap, dude? Just taking off, huh?
Yeah.
What the heck's up with these droids?
They were destroyed.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Well, these auto turrets. But we shut them off. Pretty effective defense for these auto turrets.
Yeah.
Droid Guardian.
Get up there.
Well, and uses 96 batteries.
Looking at the hologram.
Yes, sir. Oh, things ugly. Manu Marakanaja.
Kinamabam. Yakmanala. Okay, upside down face. Meraka kemyam amgam nemno namgam pak unakichak memgam gangi nina gegwan amner nahanak kamperem ganyam bajiyam manike kumbukam. Do not wish to imagine such a life.
Find the second recording.
I'm a flamingo.
In a mighty world.
Oh my god. In like the pictures that I sent you? The moving pictures that I sent you?
Yeah, those are creepy. But they're funny. What are you using? What app are you using?
It's Wombo.
It's I so want to have you get it.
Like, that one picture of Allison worked so well. And it was really clear. All the other pictures I used were like really super grainy or something. And that was just... eh. You know?
Yeah.
You know what he's like talking about? With this hologram thing?
The infinite machine or whatever?
Yeah, something. The infinite engine.
Infinite engine. I think it has something to do with the Starforge.
It's hard to believe. Mem amgap kugap. Namgam pak unaki jak. Of the Revan.
Okay, so. Loud drinker, sir. The Infinite Engine is actually a small piece of the Rakkadan Empire facility, the Starforge. You know the Starforge, right?
Yeah.
In KOTOR?
Yeah, yeah.
It's a piece of that facility. And it actually, Raven figured out it had a lot more potential that in the engine can create galaxies. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. Got a lot of power. Where are you going? There's another thing over here.
Oh, on that side?
Mm-hmm.
These look like they would be stasis chambers or something.
Oh, I think it's on the top.
Hmm?
This thing we're supposed to get to, I think it might be on the top. Dang, my bad.
Holy crap, you...
All better.
Or did you pull
me back? I yanked you back. I pulled you back.
I thought the droid pushed me back. Made me think of freaking...
He launched you back, he's like, get away from me! Anti-tank stuff.
Oh, okay. Cassie... I don't know.
That dude looks like a Rakkadan. But it's an Ongri servant. Okay, hold on.
Ongri. Someone worthy.
Oh, there's a Jedi Master. Ongri. There's an episode of two, I think.
Seeing the two of them just back up same direction. It's funny.
Yeah, the Ongri look very, very, very similar to the Rakkadan. You remember what the Rakkadans look like?
Is there another one over here? Yeah, there is.
Do you remember what the Rakkadans look like?
Yes, I do.
Okay. I'm gonna say so, though.
Didn't hear you.
Am I too low now?
No.
You're just not focused on me.
Yeah. Fools on both sides. What? We're just supposed to read this? There's no actual... What the... You gotta be shitting me. Air. Life. It feeds on the force, on energy, on mass, whatever you give it. Yep. Too fast. Too freaking fast.
You gotta read faster. Whatever the fleets, when you're in the Navy, but you're
not gonna. I don't care. Freaking can't read that fast, I'm just gonna skip. Nope. Congratulations, Swator. You lost your story on me. I may not be a fast reader.
I like you, Jenny.
Does killing these people do anything? Oh. Living.
Neka ram iam, yam koko laki laki. Beraka karam kara, en ninyamak oramag yang megik.
You should be dead.
You're wasting your time. Revan's been dead for centuries.
Bimkanaya Nugan. Ejinim Naya Lak Umnan Mege.
It's endless like the infinite.
Yang Berluamka. Kalima Naya Kira. Nebua Ribok.
Fingertip.
Naya Narankam.
It's growing.
La Ama Mani Mami.
How does Libik it grow? Where did he get
Tell me everything you know about the infinite engine, starting with where it came from.
Nibaga Glamka. Gakyam. Glaknimu Amya Galak. Kam Inu Nemuk. Naja Naya Akam Memnik Miraka.
Starforge.
Laporam Amka. Mamni Nikag. Nagnaya Mamni Kamgram.
Also provides. Whoa.
Your services are no longer required. Give that machine to me.
Nulilak apa jam kamgram. Amka nem nang nemua inuk.
Manuk meraka naja.
Kinamabam. Yak manala. Jugagi ne paninu. Amkam bina bek nemu kemgram.
Nemo kemgram.
I'm not leaving here without that machine.
Meraka kemyam amgam nemnu. Namgam pak umnaki jak.
All better.
Level 48.
Cool. Wow, wow. Bounce, 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 bounce. Wow, wow.
Wow, dang.
Bounce, 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 bounce. Wow, wow.
They're chasing you.
I like the way they move.
I like the way. I like the way. Cause, ow! I feel good.
Yeah, something like that.
But you know, when a man loves a woman. Oh, man.
Anyways, good stuff.
We found something interesting in Revan's complex, General.
I can feel it humming with power. What is it? Some sort of device.
Some sort of device. It's much more than that. It's the infinite engine.
The descendants of Revan's slaves were worshipping it. They called it their infinite engine.
Fascinating. If Revan was hiding this, it must be astonishingly powerful. Those descendants of Revan's slaves you mentioned, are the aliens still alive?
Mm-hmm.
I crushed my enemies underfoot.
Just as well. I doubt they'd be of any use to us. The Emperor will be pleased. You've done a commendable job. I'll have this machine transported to Drummond Cass for study. With any luck, we can put it to good use.
Have fun with that.
I'm touched by your enthusiasm.
I've just received a request for assistance from my colleague Major Danros in network access. If you visit that sector, he could use you.
Hmm. Yeah, whatever, it doesn't matter. Rancor. Nope. What are you doing? Are you listening to music?
Yeah.
All my life, I wait for someone like you. I pray for someone. I'm sorry, I messed up the words.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Network access or Carillion sector?
Network access. Network.
Network.
Have a safe and pleasant stay. I have one
off because it is. I can barely hear myself talk when I do. if I got both ears on.
I understand. All my life,
I pray for someone like you. I think I'll find you.
Maybe
lock the door and turn the lights down.
I don't like that song.
I hate it. I just don't like modern country music.
Garth Brooks was a saint. I love old Garth.
Let me give her some jump.
Medical attention.
Sell the credit chip.
Garth Brooks is the Lord and Savior.
That and that. No influence gain. I'm gonna get rid of it. Repair all.
Be well.
Let's do that. Vroom, vroom, vroom. And open that and open this.
Nobody better mess with us now.
That's going restless.
Ooh. Go ahead and do that. Why is this 104 better than the other 104?
104. He's having
a stroke! I bet it. That's all, folks.
Please use all products as intended.
110, 104.
Do you require medical attention?
Wow, you're throwing a bag, dude.
Yeah.
Be well.
What do I have?
Sweet. Bring it.
Wow, I love it.
Tell me why it ain't nothing but a heartache.
Wow, I love it. This is great, thanks. Mistake.
Tell me why.
Hey, thanks.
I never wanna hear you say.
I want it that way.
Yep. I want it that way. Cause I want it that way. Okay, where are we going?
We're going south.
That makes you larger than life.
I think I'm the phone down right. Yeah.
Every time we're down, you can make it right, and that makes.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Everybody!
There you go.
A moment, if you please, my lord. Major Damaris, no. Ministry of War. Your skills are needed for a mission of great urgency.
Is the hut involved?
You've heard of me, and you still want my help.
Dangerous.
My associate, Kabura the Hut,
Kabura.
His cartel operates the Emerald Access District, the central hub for the entire Galactic Holonet.
Okay.
This is a major threat to Imperial security. Breaching the Hutt's defenses and assuming this level of control should have been impossible. We need you to investigate. Immediately.
I don't know how to, like...
All you want me to do is investigate.
I don't know.
No. If it is within your power, you'll also eliminate this threat as quickly as possible. Your skills make you uniquely suited to deal with this. The main data center is almost impenetrable. A series of well-guarded consoles is spread throughout network access, each with its own time-sensitive code.
You're not
get
that
all the
loud,
codes
but
and hurry to
like...
the data center. Once you reach the data center access terminal with all of the timed codes, we'll contact you with further instructions. Is that clear?
Perfectly clear.
Get the codes, blast the consoles, call you when I'm there.
Am I just too loud? Too loud for you?
It's just like you're not coming through clearly.
Best of luck.
It's like the gain is put up way too high, you know what I mean? Backstreet's back, alright.
All right.
Banana baby baby bam banana. Oh my god, we're back again. It's gonna be me. I always wondered how they could get away with, because like normally when you think of somebody, like when you think of a good singer, right, you think they sing eloquently, right? But Backstreet, they got away with singing nasally.
Yay! Hey, it was the 90s, man.
I don't know. It's like, how do they get away with singing all nasally like that? Anybody else does it, they can't. You know, it's like,
I don't know.
You don't know how to sing, you know?
It's insane. It's just amazing.
I keep hitting the random one, and it's only these two. I keep hitting random speeder, and it's only these two speeders. It's nothing else.
You're good to go.
Never seems enough for you. Get to love somebody. Guess what? It's gonna be.
You're good to go.
But to move on. That in the end it's gonna be me. I don't know. Every little thing I do never seems enough for you.
This is it. Hurry into the data center,
this could be the
center and eliminate him.
It's Major Damaro.
Now you'll see what a Sith is capable of. Be ready for anything. Damaris out.
Now you see what a Sith is capable of.
Damn it, Damaris.
Damaris. Dirk Dimmadome, Dibs Dell Dimmadome.
Okay. That was.
Fairly odd parents.
What? See, fairly again, this odd is why parent. I can't understand you, because the gain is way too high. I don't know what's going on.
Dirk Dimmadome.
Dibidae?
Doug Dimmadome. The Dimzil Dimmadome.
The, something Dale Dimmadome?
Dimsdale Dimmadome.
Dimsdale Dimmadome. This is the guy that's got two thumbs. You're too blind to see.
You have arrived. I am Axis, the knowledge. I am completely untouchable.
Okay.
We will now come to an arrangement that benefits us both.
He's talking.
I was sent here to kill you, not cut a deal with you.
You will accept the arrangement. It is the only rational outcome. I'm learning all things, all information, all secrets, all data.
Oh, I'm just double thumbs.
I will gladly
freaking me out, man.
But I must remain here. That is the arrangement you are going to accept. I survive, and the Empire gains knowledge and advantage.
Oh, that's good.
What if I don't agree to the arrangement?
Possible. The benefit is too great, therefore you will not refuse it. The arrangement depends on secrecy. The Huts will not tolerate my presence here. Therefore, they must believe I have been killed. Large generators power this facility. You will overload all but the backup. The facility will be devastated, and I will appear to have been killed.
What about the backup generator?
The backup generator will operate normally, to continue powering my shields. That is how I will survive the destruction of the facility. The generators are well defended. Tread carefully, and be prepared for the rewards of infinite knowledge.
Okay. Empire, the Empire can benefit from that. I'm down.
So...
What?
Well, this is the first Friday that I've streamed, so... You know, it's just funny because, like, I get it, people schedule and stuff like that, but, like, I don't know. Am I not doing the right things to grow on Twitch?
It takes time.
Yeah, but, like, I mean, I've got 33 followers, but, like, don't seem to have consistent viewership, like, active viewership.
I don't know. I think I might stream tomorrow for Final Fantasy on the PlayStation just to give it a test run. Ooh, let me knock this guy over. Here we go. Knock you over. Ha-ha! There he goes.
Like, because Swator is not, I don't know, it's not that big of a game. But, I mean, there's a whole Star Wars community, so, like, I guess it depends on a combination of different things, but... I don't know, because I'm kind of paranoid every time I have to change the schedule, or every time I have to skip a stream or something like that. I feel like if I'm not doing this all the time, 100% consistent, you know, if I skip one day, I'm gonna lose like a whole bunch. Like, I'm kind of paranoid about that, so I don't know. It's weird.
Oh, it's okay to feel like that. I mean, you care. Well, it's okay to care.
I mean, because I want to get to a point where I can, you know, have to make a little extra money on the side, you know?
Extra money, have a nice little, I don't know, people to talk to.
Yeah. Like, and that's the biggest thing, is like, have people to talk to while I play games and stuff. Maybe even find somebody to play pub side when you're not on, you know?
Mm-hmm.
We play ship side together, find somebody to play pub side on Monday or Tuesday.
I don't ever have a problem with playing pubs with you, my guy. I mean, granted, we have a lot to do. Like, campaign and whatnot, so even for just the Sith side, it's gonna take some time.
Yeah. But I mean, I'm not like trying to rush through or anything. It's not like I'm trying to get through all the story modes this week.
Go the fast.
I don't understand why you don't just... Like, credits are credits, man.
I think about always looting them. Usually I kill them. I kill them and then I just run off before, like, the blue light shows up. I just don't give it enough time.
Or am I just really that boring that nobody wants to help me?
Yeah, boy.
Hmm?
You're not boring. Face boyfriend is subscribed to you.
Okay, let me try this one. Let me see if I can just turn you down like this. Let's see if that works. Try talking now.
Hello, 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 hello.
Okay, so maybe it was just two turned up on my side through the Discord. Try it one more time.
Major Damaris should be pleased with this arrangement.
Damn it, Damaris.
Hey, that was a light side option, but whatever. It benefits the Empire.
It was a light side option?
Yeah. Killing him was the dark side option.
You're good to go.
But I figured, hey, more power to the Empire.
So what do you get if you kill him?
I don't know. I can tell you. I'm not sure.
Come in. This is Major Damaris. I've already been contacted by this so-called Axis. Very impressive. In a matter of minutes, I've received the travel itineraries of every Republic Senator for the next 6 months.
Oh my gosh.
Nice.
It's quite simple, really.
Just doing my good deed for the decade.
We're fortunate to have your assistance. The Hutts are unaware of anything unusual. Their backup systems are already starting up. Network access survives another day. I must report to the Minister of War. Your assistance in this matter will not be forgotten. Damaris out.
Damn. I'm cold in this room right now.
Brr, chilly, chilly, brr, brr.
And our Gigi Bang Bang, Gigi Bang Bang loves us too. Hi, ho.
Everybody loves it. Everybody loves it. Chitty chitty something something.
I don't know. I don't know the words. Chitty!
Oh, you pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang. We love you. Hi. Hi, pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang. Loves us too.
Hi, ho, everybody hit them. Somebody
rip them. Chitty chitty sound, bang bang. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang. Our five for each other.
Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang. Our five for. Our fine for Fender. Chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang. Chitty bang bang, yeah!
Yeah!
Chitty!
Oh, look, there's the consulate. Oh, thank God. If I could find a parking spot.
If I could just
find a parking spot.
Nonsense, poopy pants.
No, seriously. We're going to be something. I can't remember what he said. No, seriously. Look it up. Yeah.
Like a glove.
Oh God, the something chancellor's car.
The consulate's car.
Hansenskar, Chancellor. Oops.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Too much Star Wars. We're done with your story.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
And my work habits? The urine stain on your pants indicates that you're a single shake kind of guy, far too busy for the following
jingle.
Yeah, he's got shingles too. That's pretty bad.
Far too busy for the follow-up jiggle.
Oh, man.
One fake is enough. Boop, gone. I can't just do it one time. Like, I can't.
Oh, we're talking about this now? We're actually talking about this? I was just saying it's a joke, but okay.
Yeah, we're talking about this. I am
talking about this. What are your bathroom habits? I need to know. All of Twitch needs to know your bathroom habits.
Several shake guy. Several shakes. Whatever it takes to get the job done.
Shake it once, that's fine. Shake it twice, that's okay. But shake it three times, you're playing with yourself.
Well, I guess I'm playing with myself a lot. You don't need to know that.
All better.
I'd just rather sit there and focus on, like, getting any extra urine into my bladder and then emptying that.
There you go. Yeah, it was a dance party.
Where the heck did you go? I went down to the next thing.
Where did you go?
I went to the next thing. There's more missions down here.
Oh, I went to the big golden statue.
Why?
I thought that was where our next thing was. Maybe I'm not seeing your mission. I'm coming back. The big golden statue of the dumb hat. I had that dumb hat on one of my other characters.
Dumb hat?
Yeah, the big golden statue hut guy, can't remember this one's name, but he has a big, like, bell on his head for a hat.
I guess I never looked way up at the top of his head.
Welcome.
Well, anyways, available travel route. He's a raid boss. In
upper
one of the,
or lower promenade?
I don't know, let me come back to the,
have a safe and pleasant stay.
Thing. I don't know where you are.
Well, I'm going to the upper promenade now to take a look at this thing.
Oh, okay.
But I guess I gotta go down first? That's weird.
Upper promenade. Upper.
Yeah. Do you have any strongholds?
I don't. I never did a stronghold. I never cared to. They came out later in the game, and that's when I was pretty much solo playing. I got out of the whole guild group thing.
I've got a stronghold.
Nice.
Do you want to see it?
No.
I've got a Droman Kos stronghold.
It's okay.
I've also got a Nar Shaddaa stronghold. And I've also I wanted to get a Tatooine stronghold. Oh. Wow. I never looked at his hat.
Yeah, that's Karaga. You gotta go to his palace. It's a raid, but he's the final boss. And a rare drop chance we'll get that hat. It's stupid as hell. But
he's the final boss?
Mm-hmm. He's obviously, you don't fight him as a slug. He's riding like a machine type thing.
Weird.
Yeah.
Alright.
But yeah, old Karaga the Hutt.
Hang on, I want to show you, because I've only seen these two mounts so far, so I want to take a look at K, right? Nope, not K. P. Vehicles. Alright. So I bought this one.
Nice, pod racer.
I've got the jetpack. You've seen that one. I've got JA3 speeder. I bought this one. Whoa! What the crap?
That's cool.
That's really cool. I didn't know it did that. I've got that one, of course. I've got this one, of course. I've got the long spur Sportster. This is the one that keeps popping up. If it's not the, Rancor, it's this one. And then this one. Bro. Oh, if I favorite all, maybe that is what does it. Okay, favorite all, and then random. Oh, wait, hang on. Turn this on. Get off of that one. So then we do random and... Blink! There's the... Okay. There's the longspur stab. Cool. Alright. So... Do you not... You don't see
vehicle
any
pads
other...
pads are currently open for business.
Thing? Mm-hmm. You don't see the Corellian sector? Disrupts negotiations?
I don't see that.
I can't share it. With my
it's fine. I'm just going to go to the Corellian sector.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Did you quick try? Oh, you're like directly in front of me. I can barely see you.
If only I could wave.
Turn around and wave. Our fine four lander. Tree-da-bang-bang. Yeah. So, I love the fact that Liam's Jedi Academy acceptance letter came with Arbesh script decoder. It's like amazing. So, I can always have one in my pocket. Or, I mean, I've also got the image downloaded onto my phone. But, you know.
Yeah.
I can have a physical copy. In my pocket. I have in my pocket a couple of temperatures. Hamburger.
Word spread through the streets that Rathari's conference with the Hutts was invaded and his apprentice killed. No one knows who slaughtered the Hutts, so I'm very impressed. The Empire's alliance is intact.
There's one fear I always love getting the most because I earned it.
Man, I bet he's fuming.
It's a reputation. I just gotta go buy it. But it's called the Zerka Executive.
I'm sure our message was heard loud and clear.
Pretty much the little taxis
Rathari's
we take,
on the verge of taking over the
but
Republic's
minus
base
the little
operations.
Fins that jut out from it. But it looks like a taxi, but it's a Zerka fancy car. And I like it. It's expensive, it's 1,000,000 credits, but I still like it.
Okay. I'm gonna jump into a conversation now.
I'm here.
Word spread through the streets that Rathari's conference with the Hutts was invaded and his apprentice killed. No one knows who slaughtered the Hutts, so I'm very impressed. Mm-hmm. The Empire's alliance is intact. It's too bad Rathari wasn't in attendance. But man, I bet he's fuming.
I'm sure our message was heard loud and clear.
Rathari is also on the verge of taking over the Republic's base of operations in the upper industrial sites. With his work with the cartel dashed, he's sure to pour himself into squashing the Republic garrison.
I will be there soon.
Even if Rathari isn't there, when his operations are all thwarted, I know he'll come to you. A confrontation will be inevitable.
Inevitable.
Blah. Okay. Did we not finish my story stuff at all?
That's your story, isn't it? I think you finished yours.
No.
Wait, your story doesn't show up for me anymore, so I don't know story wise where you're at.
Huh. Nope. Just this, huh?
We have not seen a trainer in so long.
What about Club Vertigo Casino and Star Cluster Casino? We haven't seen what now?
We haven't been to a trainer in quite a while.
Probably go try to see one of those, huh?
Maybe. You know, just to see.
Welcome.
Anyways, don't take it. Yeah. Anyways, the taxi you're taking right now, I don't know where you're going, but so take the taxi and on the back and the front, those little fins they're sticking off.
Yeah.
Yeah, the little flaps. Just take those off, and that's the Zerka Executive. It's pretty much a taxi, but no fins. It's very fancy.
Very fancy. Very fancy.
It's got the Zerka thing on it and all that good stuff. But I don't know where you went. I just went to the upper promenade and going to see if there's a trainer.
Show collecting. Now,
where did you go?
There we go. Get that.
Star Cluster Casino. Where'd you go?
Yeah, I went to Star Cluster Casino.
You're good to go.
Recart up, where's that? Enough.
For what? I'm going to find a trainer real quick.
I bought the carbonite trainer, the chamber already.
Okay, there is a trainer on the up promenade.
But I get there.
There's a warrior trainer.
Oh my gosh, what the crap?
Okay, there's nothing around here. Alright. That's a waste of my time. Star Cluster Casino, here I come.
I'm just doing this for the exploration.
The casino?
Yeah.
Oh.
I mean, because there's nothing up here. There's no mission or anything.
Wow, yeah. I get it. Casino. Stuff.
All better.
Things.
Junior Woodshark, rule number 43. Never leave anything unexplored.
Oh, there's a hut around here somewhere. There's on this big ass couch.
This place always makes me feel dirty. Let me borrow some credits.
This place always makes me feel dirty. Let me borrow some credits. Wow. Okay. Nar Shaddaa is fully explored. Let's go.
Where are we going?
I don't know. Back to the ship.
Are you done on this planet?
Yeah.
I'm not done on this planet.
You're not done?
All your class. No, we've done all of your class missions.
I don't see any of your stuff. Where do we gotta go?
Lower promenade.
Lower promenade?
Correct.
QT. Oh, I need to pull some. Hey, I got my button stuck on mouse look. I don't know how I did it.
Oh.
How did I do it?
I don't know. I really don't know. An army of one. Oh, no. Upper promenade. There is a mission for you. Stone Army of One, Stonewall Crow.
How did I do it?
I don't know.
Or was it a glitch?
Could be a glitch.
Damn it. I was hoping there was a way to actually like freaking do it. Toggle mouse look. I would make that the tilde key. Like SWG.
The prophet arrives. There you are. Hey, buddy.
You see me come down the tarp there?
I did. In style.
Yeah, because that totally fit through this doorway.
I don't have any.
Oh, almost tried to go crash through the doorway.
All better.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Destris, dear brutish Destris. And Riley, so beautiful and intelligent. You were like children to me, which is why it pains me to do this.
You can cut the act, Palladius. You never cared about any of your children.
We don't need a tyrant for a father.
Ah, well said. Marvelous last words. Truly, I expected nothing less, which is what makes this so hard. Now, if you'll excuse me, my other children would like to play with you.
My other children?
Gee, thanks, Dad.
What have we here? The cavalry, looks like. Appreciate the help, but I had it under control.
Tagasar Jaris embarks prize war tyren swase ikbus karadida.
Easy, Destris. This isn't some holo you're talking to. My lord.
You would be wise to follow her lead.
Of course, my lord. Sorry. There was a lady Sith a while back, Darth Sash. Said she'd send someone to help us out. You it?
That's your master.
Taking down oppressive cult leaders is a favorite hobby of mine.
Good, because it makes me sick to think Palladius is out there while I'm cooped up in this rat hole.
Palladius built his empire on the backs of the poor. Said he'd save them from their miserable lives.
Said we'd make a mighty sword and strike against our enemies? It was all lies. It was all lies, but you win the support of the poor, you knock Palladius' legs out from under him.
How do I win the love of these poor downtrodden souls?
What Palladius did was find the biggest, most vicious gang on the block and crush them. Right now, the gang's the Krayts, named after the Krayt dragon on Tatooine. Their leader, Saban, thinks he's descended from one. Take out Saban, and the masses will see you as a regular hero.
A regular hero.
He'll need to be a dragon if he hopes to stand against me.
With all respect, taking out the Krayts wins you followers only until the next gang rises up. But there may be another way. A plague called the Rot afflicts the poorest of Nar Shaddaa's poor. But it can be cured, and the person who does so will be regarded not just as a hero, but as a prophet.
Prophet. Now that's more to my taste.
I'm glad you approve, my lord. The cure to the rot is owned by Titus Neutronics. You'll have to steal it from their warehouse, then distribute it.
I think I'll stick with the killing.
The direct approach. I like it. The Krayt's lair is in the Corellian sector. Crush their leader, and the masses will take notice.
Yeah, that sounds like a lot of work. I'll just kill everyone.
So, there's a little thing on my game window that said, welcome to the outfit designer, press C to continue. And I was thinking, learning Holy Fire in video games from Viva La Dirt League. Blah, 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 press C. Seems like that's the only thing that matters. Well, there's the first part. And there's the middle bit.
Holy God, yeah.
What are you doing now?
Had to open a few boxes in my inventory. Some stuff was building up.
Okay, let me run to the restroom real quick and I'll be right back.
No.
You do that. I'll figure out where we gotta go.
Alright. And we're back.
We're back. Go to the Carillion sector, my guy.
To the Carillion sector. To the Carillion sector. Ahoy. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Hang on. Sorry. Go to the Sith screen. There we go. Go to that one. There we go. And put the map down. QT. Where's Carillion Sector?
Top left-ish. Left side.
There we go. Oh my gosh. You're not in the 548th anymore. You're in the 13th. We had a commander's call.
Mm-hmm.
Woo, man. This commander's call. Not the most famous call.
Ooh, what happened?
We had an alcohol-related incident.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Well, after they did all their stuff and went over regular commander's call stuff, they had somebody get up and talk, right? Had a guest speaker, so to speak.
Oh crap, I can feel these dudes.
Had a guest speaker, but from within the squadron, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it was interesting. I was kinda like,
all better.
But man, his story. Like made me cry.
Dead, huh?
Yeah, made me cry. I'm usually pretty good at not crying.
You got a... Someone probably got a big LOC or an LOR then, if it was alcohol related.
Yeah.
Somebody you know.
But, yeah, it was the guest speaker's story that made me cry a whole bunch. Oof.
Dang.
Not a whole bunch, but like... Definitely cried a bit.
Just enough.
Yeah. I mean, you know Chaplain Jensen, right? He told his story that he lost his son or something.
No, I don't remember that. That's always terrible.
Yeah. Well. I don't know. I didn't. Like. That was a horrible story, but. I guess it didn't hit me as hard as this other one. He was talking about how he was in the hospital. Well, they're in giving birth to their daughter, right? And basically came down to the point they tried to they had to rush her to the NICU. Wasn't premature. Rush the baby girl to the NICU.
My lord, I wanted to apologize for Destrus earlier. He was out of line.
You're leaning forward a lot.
Don't waste your breath apologizing for that fool.
I have a great deal of respect for you. I just wanted you to know that. You radiate a power that Palladius, for all his ranting and demanding, never did.
Do you find that power attractive?
I don't know. It's terrifying. Anyway, if we want to make a stab at taking over Palladius' cult, we need a real headquarters. Somewhere you can speak, hold meetings. I hope you don't mind, but I took the liberty of finding a place.
You've done well. Now tell me about this place.
The place is called the Strell House for a charity worker named Dagon Strell. The people look to him as a leader. He's been dead nearly a decade, but his name still means something. And I thought it couldn't hurt to have his name associated with yours.
If it gets me away from this place, fine.
Rush to the NICU. Because baby wasn't breathing at first. I guess they got the baby breathing, but then heart stopped. And so they said, okay, they got to the point where they're like, well, we're trying to stabilize the baby so that we can take her to Children's Hospital. We could continue to try to stabilize, move her to the Children's Hospital. She might die along the way. She might die at the Children's Hospital, you know, and she would die alone. Or you can be in here with her as she passes. And I'm just like, wow, that's not even minutes old. Like, everything was fine, but I don't know. Something happened during the act of birth. And I was like, that is just, I can't imagine.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
And, I mean, I guess it got me hard. It got me pretty hard because, I mean, I'm thinking about my kids and I'm just like, when my oldest is 1 year old, it's not that long ago, you know, and he's saying that this happened to him just last year, in like September, somewhere between September and November or something like that. And then couldn't even really get through grieving. His mother, who was ill, was fighting desperately just to see grandbaby. And while they were trying to grieve,
all better.
I guess his sister or another family member calls him and says, hey, Mom is pretty bad and she's still hanging on to try to see the grandbaby. And so he has to call his mom and say, we're okay, you can go. And then 2 days later, or the next day or something, she was gone. And I'm just like, dang, this is an intense story. You know?
Yeah. That's rough.
And I'm like, the commander's call was at 1500. I'm like, this is an end of the day type of thing. You know?
Oof.
Where did you go?
Upper Promenade. Are you in morning shift again, or are you in afternoon?
I'm still on afternoon for one more month. I thought so we were changing, but
so is it gonna be like 2 months now, 2 months on, 2 months off?
No, I don't think so, because morning shift had to stay on because they're doing exercise, they're supporting exercise, so
Gotcha.
I wish there was like a TP to party member type of thing, because I'm headed towards something that's purple. But I don't know what kind of mission it is for you.
Where do you want? In the Upper Promenade? Promenade?
No, I'm in Imperial Special Ops Sector.
Upper Promenade, my guy. That's where I'm at right now. I think I found C-3PO and R2.
What?
Cool. Right. You'll see. It's not really them, but like, wonder if it's supposed to be.
What is this? Sith warrior phase. Oh.
You're not in any... Where are you?
Never mind. I am... Where am I?
You're in the industrial sector. Quick travel to the upper promenade.
Upper.
Upper.
Upper, upper, upper. Downer, downer, downer.
Whippy, whippy, whippy. Hefty, hefty, hefty.
Hefty, hefty, hefty.
Right here.
Are you talking about this gold one and this other one down here?
Yeah, I wonder if it's supposed to be like C-3PO and R2, but like probably not, but I don't know.
Is that supposed to be Ahsoka then?
Could be. You know, it could be just clever little like ha-has, but I don't know. You never know.
You know, I think it'd be really funny is if they actually, is if there's one MMO that you get vehicles right, but then if you actually crash into another player, it actually like wrecks your speeder.
You gotta get another one?
Yeah. Or pay to repair it.
That'd be tough.
Or like even if you like run into like if another player is like running on foot, right?
That'd be man.
Like they just bah, get smacked. Either real hard or they die.
If you mean the future leader of Lord Palladius's cult, then yes.
That's a really detailed Wee Kwei face.
How did you find this place?
Ajawa?
Ajawa?
Mindia.
Mindia. Now we fight.
Yeah, I thought you would be a silver. I was right, he is a silver. Whatever. All too easy.
All too easy. Impressive. Most impressive.
Obi-Wan has touched you well. Yeah, I got Great Dragon Initiate. We got followers. Telling a great story.
Great Dragon? I thought they were Crate Dragon.
Yeah, Great Dragon is named after the Crate Dragon.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's another one just like him, telling the exact same story. Whatever.
Wonderful. We are now.
That was Garnok. You defeated Palladius's right-hand man. You should hear it. They're calling you the Great Dragon after how you did in Sabin. Look what I found outside.
My lord, for getting Sabin off our backs and the crates off our streets, we humbly present you with this gift.
Already the masses bow to me.
We are honored to serve you, my lord.
Isn't this great? Kill one gang leader and already you got Palladius scared and people lining up with presents.
No time for celebrating, Destrus. Palladius isn't resting. He's called a big meeting at Meridian Hall. If we don't act, he'll rally his cult and stop our whole operation dead.
If Palladius dares to show his face, I'll make quick work of him.
He won't. Palladius only ever broadcasts to his cult by hollow.
This is our chance. You just go in, make a big show, and boom.
It's gonna take more than a show, Destrus. We need to show Destrus that you have more power in your little finger than Palladius has in his... Wait, I've got it! It's a crazy idea, but what if you showed that you could move the city itself? Make a ground quake?
I walk into Palladius's speech and make the very ground shake. I like it.
What have you been putting in your soup, Riley? Nobody can just make this moon shake.
Stick with me here. You know the gas pipes that run under Meridian Hall? Well, what if we blow up those pipes?
Whoa. You got brains, girl. I know just the guy to set it up. Gord Maedel in the Nar Shaddaa Works Administration. Takes bribes on the side. He'll rig you something up, no problem.
I can't wait to see the look on Palladius's face.
Gord works at the NSWA office in the Duro sector, not far from Meridian Hall where Palladius is holding his big broadcast. You just tell him old Destra sent you.
All right. Let's see where we're going now. To make the ground shake.
I crash the party and make the very ground shake. I like it.
Oh, here we go. Pod racer. Now this is pod racing?
Pod? Go Speed Racer, Go Speed Racer, Go Speed Racer, go. We are going to
vehicle the Duro sector. Open for business.
Top right.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Go. Did you hear? The Griffins are going to New York. Ha ha, this is not concerns at all. Ha 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 ha!
Classic Speed Racer.
But Father, I must race in this race because I am Speed Racer, so therefore I must race in this race. Well, then there's something you must know. What? I'm not your father. Oh!
That Dexter's lab?
No, that was,
Family Guy?
No, something? Yeah, it was Family Guy. Family Guy was making fun of Speed Racer, and so it was.
They it was did some that
stupid,
on
like,
too.
Soapbox derby car
You're
race.
You're good to go.
Soapbox car race.
Oh, haha, I made it.
Ow, my eyeball.
Soapy boxes. I think this probably had to be the last, probably the last one of the night, depending on how long it takes. For now, there's another guy here that's on a Rancor.
Is that the same Rancor?
Yeah, maybe. Lord Biggest Thickest.
Lord what?
His name is Lord Biggest Thickest. Oh, that's great. Oh man, I'm not hearing you chuckle. I guess you don't find it as funny.
I don't know.
You don't think Lord Biggest Thickest is funny?
I don't know. When you watch freaking VLDL ruin basically every dick joke player name, you're kind of like, eh, all right.
I mean, it says he made a fat lord. You know, the body type is huge, so he's big and thick. Biggest Thickest.
Okay.
Man, you just gotta kill it.
You know, it's funny. Lord. Like,
never mind. What's funny? What's funny? Don't you never mind. Don't be like, hey, you know what's funny? Nothing. Just don't
Chicken
say it.
Bite, I
don't
know. What's funny.
Tell me what's funny. I need to know. Well, baby, I need to know. Tell me, baby girl, because I need
Tell
to know.
Tell me something good. Hey, can I get a better lightsaber, like, seriously, somewhere?
Ask the Swator gods.
I'm done with this freaking practice damn saber.
Are you fighting something?
I was. Where the hell are you?
Up. Upstairs. Upstairs. Keep going up. To the right.
What?
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
Bam.
One hop this time. Right foot, two stomps. Left foot, two stomps.
Bam, bam.
Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Bam, 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 bam.
Why can't I go in? Damn it, vet.
Are you in a battle?
Yep. You son of a...
Nobody better mess with
you
us now. You
big box is stupid.
Oh, I still haven't... Freaking ridiculous.
Jukaki mem panino. Am kabina pek mem no kimgam. Kampo jakinano. Ki nama am kabina wam wam karak.
Kikuna mo. Uban chone alipa. Istin koto.
Raka kem yu am kam nem no. Namgan bak umnok ki jak. Laporam amka. Mamni nikag. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
I want to shake Na'a Shaddaa at its very foundation.
Umnuk inu memnu, amka kam mem perolak palak. Memua pemguana, kumia yang mem gamba paka. Umo gala apayang, nelama ini amka amga.
It's so much more fun for me when you refuse.
Manalang yang perlu, amka kalami nayakira lebua. Memyuka hal-hal krama, niknoga nalalu memnulak.
Do you still hope to win?
I'm a great negotiator.
Mami lebik bak manuk. Maraka naja ki nam ya bamyak. Memua pemguana. Kumia yang mem gamba paka.
Are you able to?
I am most grateful.
Kam pedem ganam. Bagi yang. Manik hikupukam.
I haven't been paying attention because I wanted to see what the lightsabers look like in the camera. And see if there's a better way to view them. I tilted my camera up a little bit so you can see more of the blade behind my head. I could probably just tap that down.
I'm going to quick travel to the promenade real quick and just get to a taxi so I can see where we gotta go. Instead of us driving that long way all the way back to a taxi. So let's just see. Alright, we have to go upper industrial sector taxi. So bottom left.
Please select an available travel route.
Bottom left.
Have a safe and pleasant
upper
stay.
Industrial taxi or whatever.
Is that green or purple for you?
Purple.
Okay. I've got something in that area too. You know, the really disappointing thing is like you can't find really a whole lot of DMCA free music that really works well with Star Wars.
Yeah. Gotta make some stuff up.
Like
gotta make some stuff up.
Electronic, okay, I guess, but royalty free.
Maybe some Tron music in there. Play the Tron soundtrack.
Yeah, well, that's Daft Punk, so I think they have rights. I think they've got a license on there.
Yeah, probably.
Their music is definitely licensed.
Rock, robot rock, bass, robot space.
Yeah, Do you see their last music video?
No, I did not.
I watched their last music video. It's really weird because it's like the two of them are walking through the desert just out, like, it looks like maybe Salt Lake or something. But they're walking through the desert, and
nobody better mess with us now.
One of them, turns around and exposes their back, and the other one takes the panel off the back, sets a self-destruct timer, mm-hmm. and then he starts walking away.
There is only one law for the weak as well as the strong, and that is power. For too long, the weak of Nar Shaddaa have grown soft in the luxury of their towers, while the strong have wallowed in chains. But I tell you, united, there is no law that can stop you.
Smashes the
helmet. Take back what is yours.
Yeah. That was weird.
What have you done for me lately?
There are those who would tell you lies, who spread rumors and false promises. Already some among you are lost, having chosen the path of weakness. But you must shun this false messenger. The weak fear your growing strength, and have sent him to break it.
What makes you worthy of leading such a strong people, Palladius?
Ah, the deceiver shows his face. Behold, my children. Look how pathetic, how easily crushed by your collective might.
Why is he even... Is he not, like, working...
The very ground you stand on responds to my will. Can Palladius do this?
I don't know.
What kind of power is this? The world is ending.
Don't be fooled. It's a trick. Attack the deceiver. Attack.
That was kind of lame.
All better.
So you just bought explosives and planted them underneath.
Yeah, and just made it shake, made people think that it was his power.
Like, why couldn't you do that? I mean...
I guess to that degree, that massive degree, I guess you couldn't shake it hard enough.
Not unless you were... I don't know.
My lord, what happened? How did you... We never met anybody who could do what you did. Not Lord Palladius, not anybody.
If you wish to serve me, go to the Strel House. My servants will see that you are brought into the fold.
The Strel House? A good place. That Dagon Strel was a good man.
But before you send us away, share your wisdom and strength with us, so we can serve you.
There is only passion. Through passion, strength. Through strength, power. Through power, victory.
That's the same line Palladius fed us. I'm sick of these Sith games. Shut your mouth. The Sith speaks the truth.
Besides, this one does what he says. He defeated Sabin.
You're right. My lord, we will do as you say. We will forgive and tell others to do the same.
Yes, I'm wondering if this Sith guy, this fat red Sith guy, is actually doing, like, did he break away from the Sith Empire to try to make his own, or...?
Most likely. Just from what it sounds like.
Where are you going?
Promenade.
I think I have something here, too, in this...
Oh, crap.
Area. Natalie Portman. What? Why?
All better.
She also plays Thor's girlfriend.
Alright, I'm headed to the thing you gotta do.
Jane Foster.
No.
Yes.
you're lying. Hold on.
Not.
I'm heading to your mission.
Hang on, I gotta mount up. Crap! Come on! Come on! Oh, it's 10:19. I should be off, but... Natalie Portman.
Paddley Portman.
Catalina Wine Mixer Portman.
It's a Catalina Wine Mixer.
What?
What?
Is that part of the thing that I forgot about? Because I don't really commit Will Ferrell movies to memory.
Well, boats and hoes. It's funny.
What? Stop ruining your movie going experiences.
She does not look the same.
So she's older. Okay. Okay. I don't know.
Yeah, Imperial and Republic dudes fight each other.
You're just standing up. You're not even behind cover.
Men?
No.
Rally here! My lord, what is the meaning of this? We are on the verge of striking a major blow to the Republic. I am General Clicton, commanding on the authority of Sith Lord Rathari, appointed to Nar Shaddaa by the Dark Council. Why do you attack the Empire's men?
What? Lord Rathari is my enemy, and everyone associated with him must die.
You belong to Darth Barriss. I was given instructions to destroy you if you were foolish enough to show your face here.
Consider my face shown, or here's your chance. Quick.
Consider face shown.
Let me save you the trouble.
Full attack!
I did the other one, because consider my face shown didn't have any dark side points associated with it.
Gotcha.
Who plays Anakin? Hayden Christensen.
Christian Haydenson.
Blah, I can't see. I don't know how you got up there so fast, because I couldn't see through
Sir,
smoke.
The Sith strength has been spent obliterating our enemy. We should strike while there's a chance.
After that display, Weglin, I believe fighting should be our last resort. Stay back and cover me.
Stay back and cover me turns around. Uh-oh.
Yeah, because none of the other people see you just walking up.
I am Commander Nolan. I'm in charge of this defensive. I'm unarmed.
You're taking a big
You risk
chance.
Much approaching me weaponless.
I doubt that a blaster would save me. We do not wish a fight, but we also cannot relinquish this area. What are your terms?
You live only by my good grace. I may have need of you someday. And you will repay my mercy.
Very well. If your mission does not conflict with Republic interests, I pledge to help you. Here is my holofrequency. I will answer your call. You have my word. Until we meet again, Sith.
Cool.
Men, the battle is ended.
For whatever reason, he killed a
attend
general.
To the wounded.
I could have killed them all, but... What?
It's weird. You killed a general just to have a Republic guy help you? I don't... Whatever. I don't get it.
Well, the only way to rise through the ranks in the Empire is to...
My lord, my base! My base is under attack!
Defeat my enemies.
The last of
my
men and I are holed up in the command center. But the doors are about to give!
Who is responsible for the attack?
I don't know! We had no warning! The command center's been breached. I've never seen such power. Oh no.
What? I could have killed them too, but I don't know.
Well, I'm going to go to the Slippery Slopes Cantina because I have to log off. So this would be a good time to call it.
Yep.
So shall we? Slippery the Slopey Cantina?
So shall we all. Quick travel. Slippery yep. Slopes Cantina. Your Highness, losers. Losers.
Luther. Hey, I've heard
why is that auto modded? Like, that's auto moderated. Her saying losers. Can't say losers. I don't know why. Whatever. Alright, Vet, what do you want?
What does family mean to you? I mean, what? Does it have to be the people you're actually related to?
Family is what you decide.
When you are close to people, they become family.
All right, buddy.
Sometimes,
Burrell.
Whether you want them to or not.
It's been a pleasure.
All right.
Great. I'd like to take that as a compliment. When I was working for Noctrian, doing
wife.
The pirate thief thing,
so boring.
He had a daughter my age, Risha.
This is Papa
Palpatine.
It wasn't
like Noct was super
I'm
sweet
outie.
To her or anything.
All right. What?
But he'd call her princess, and I wished I was.
I didn't call you boring. Roger's wife. Called me boring. I don't know, because she's like, get off, you're so boring. Oh my god. Wee, so boring. Oh my gosh. Okay, fine. I'll have this conversation next time then. Alrighty, this is Lefty Crow. I've had fun. If you're watching this on YouTube after the fact, I stream every Monday, Tuesday, and Friday now. I will catch you next time. Always remember, this is the way, and may the Force be with you.